One of the best of script editors is Visual Studio Code, which is very light and has an interesting environment. In this tutorial, we will learn how to use VS Code in Unity. To use VS Code in Unity, enter this website, which its link is in description. Then download VS Code. This time, enter this website. Again, the link is in description. Then download and install .NET SDK. Let's install VS Code, which is very simple. Next, next, and next. Then install. In Unity, up here, select Edit, then Preferences. In External Tools section, from External Script Editor, select Visual Studio Code. If you don't see it here, click on Browse and find it. Now right-click on Assets, then create a new script. Open the script and from this corner, select Last option. Here you should install couple of extensions. Search C#, and if it wasn't installed, install it. Next extension is Debugger for Unity. Next one is Unity Code Snippets, that we need version 1.3.0. If you want your code to be organized, install another version of it. I mean 0.1.1. And last extension is Unity Tools. Again, search and install it. There are two other extensions which are not necessary. They are just to make your scripts more beautiful. One of them is GDscript Theme. After install, select GDScript from up here. Another one is Rainbow Brackets, which it separates the color of each bracket from the other brackets. When you install these extensions, if you drag this window a little up from the bottom, there are packages that you need that will be automatically downloaded and installed. Wait for them to finish. After finishing all this stuff, close VS Code and again open it. Now you can use Unity libraries and any commands you want within VS Code. I hope this tutorial was useful for you, and don't forget to like and subscribe. Thank you!